They're in the gate, locked up. On their way in a perfect line, back to last now, diverted Wildcat. Villager Vibank trying to loose clear on the lead here for favorite supporters, a nice break on them. Villager Vibank 2.5 in front. Bet on Jack up, sharing second with Scotty's Ego, and between runners is Buongiorno Johnny. And then came Click. Diverted Wildcat is 5 behind. Villager Vibank into the turn. Running strongly by over 2 lengths to Bet on Jack. They go inside the 3/8. A line of them in third. Coming through between horses, Buongiorno Johnny. Racing wider is Click. And then Scotty's Ego and Diverted Wildcat. Villager Vibank well ahead as they corner. Villager Vibank 3 in front. Bet on Jack in second. And they come down the lane well clear. Out in the lead, Villager Vibank. Bet on Jack under the whip, trying to make some inroads. And down in the center is Buongiorno Johnny. Villager Vibank not stopping. And like an express train out the gate, was never, ever going to be caught. Villager Vibank scores very impressively by 3 or 4 lengths. Second, Bet on Jack. 7 away, third, Scotty's Ego. Tipping out Buongiorno Johnny, who was fourth. 57-54.
She's a dark bay brown 6-year-old gelding by Vibank. First Corsage, Rhinestone Dam. And it is Don Bastille's winning owner Bruno Sugar Dance. Trained by Norman Knight. The victory by Eureka Rose Solo. That is win number 4.